head's still shielded. Try neurohacking him to disrupt the shield. A mortar round inside his head should finish it.
Stop. You should know that by now, Breathing Boy.